hola, I am Paola Beniquez. I am from Queensborough Community College. I'm 19 years old. I am an art and design major. My GPA is 3.7, and I am part of the volleyball team. I always try my best to keep my GPA highest and keep everything organized and well for my classes, but I also try and find time so I can spend time with my friends here, which I love spending time with and I treasure so much. And I also try and make time for my boyfriend, which he goes to Pennsylvania and he comes here in the Megaballs or I go there. So it's kind of hard, you know, keeping time for everyone, but I try my best. As where it comes to my family, I just get to like talk to them over the phone since I don't have them here. But I try my best to keep them updated with everything and just try and build their presence over the phone since I don't have them here physically. I'm taking acting classes this semester, which I love. It's always been a hobby of mine since high school. It's so much fun in class. I get to just be someone else for a couple of minutes and go out of my ways and, you know, be another person. One of my favorite actresses is Blake Lively, just because she's so gorgeous and she's so natural. Like, just every role she gets, she's really good at it. It gets very tough sometimes. Mental health is something that I take very serious. I always check up on myself, make sure that, you know, I'm conscious of what I'm feeling and everything that I'm doing, because it's prior to be organized and just keep doing things well. You have to have good mental health to do everything. Being away from home is definitely very difficult for me. I did a lot of sacrifices to come over here to pursue my studies and continue my volleyball career. Especially being away from my family is something that, you know, it's very hard for me to keep on doing. But everything that I do here truly brings me genuine joy, and I love every minute of it, and I try and be my best in everything that I do here because that's what I came here for. For me, it's very important to know that my family and friends are healthy, because it's also something that really gets me going and I worry about a lot. Especially my grandma's health, because she's my entire world and she's made me who I am today. Seeing my friends and my family happy is what truly makes me happy. Coach Jason Dimas has been a great support system for me throughout this year and last year. He is also a great human being inside and out of the court. He keeps the team like very happy and everything is very fun, and he's a great human.
Paola is a really special player that really brings out a lot of different intangibles with different players. She really makes the entire team better. A lot of people don't realize that her energy really livens up the floor, and just her personality in general. She just has a desire to win that is very rare among athletes today, and it's just a really special honor to be able to coach her.
I don't want to be someone that only goes for their goals and just tries to make it for themselves. I want to be someone for other people. I want to be someone that has an impact on others' life while pursuing my own personal goals.